Southside at Broome, pick it up in the first. Jamie Gamble picked off by Logan King here. Big time interception for Broome. No score still in the second. It'd be Dylan Ramirez looking for KJ Morgan. First touchdown of the game. Broome takes a 7-0 lead. Would be low scoring, and it would be the Centurions inching out the win in the end. Broome down Southside, 14-13.